Okay, typically behind a TV, you will find these two screws that need to be unscrewed from the mount. So here we are screwing it tight, and it's mounted on a pole, strapped onto the pole with a Zippo zap.
But to
show you it applied to the same TV, you need to unscrew these two screws.
Okay, guys,
you can use the long screw.